Wow. So if I get a new PC, I would want a 3000 series. What's the difference between a 380 and a 380 Ti? What's the reason why they're different? Why is there two letters at the end of that? What does that mean? Robo, yes, you do have money. Give me a new PC right now. People are waiting on the 4000 series at this point. Oh. Isn't that going to be like $500? Is it going to be more than $500?